Hi, I'm Kayla from Creative Minds. Today we're looking at the Notification Bar plugin, which supports creating notification campaigns in your WordPress site. The notification bar appears on the upper part of the WordPress site header, and you can create as many notifications as you want, each targeting a different page, post, or group of both. The plugin allows you to customize background color, text, height, font size, and font color, add to a specific poster page or group of pages, review performance using campaign analytics, and limit to a specific range of time. Let's take a look at how the plugin works.
To add or edit a notification bar, click on the plugin in the sidebar. You can add text, media, calls to action, and decide how you'd like the notification bar to be displayed. You can choose the background color, text color, and other customization options. You're also able to choose which bar is displayed and where. You can view notification bar statistics in the settings of your admin panel, both by day and in graph form. You can also customize the general settings of the plugin. Once you're satisfied with your options, your notification bar will appear on your chosen pages.
So that's how you can use the Creative Minds Notifications Bar plugin to create customized notification bars for your WordPress site. To download the plugin today, visit www.cminds.com.